Oncotype DX can help us determine many times if patients with stage two patients should or should not get chemotherapy. If one takes all patients with stage two and do surgery on those patients and then give chemotherapy, we know that those patients have, on the whole, approximately a 2.5% chance of benefiting from chemotherapy, which is a very low benefit of chemotherapy. If one can tell if the person has a more malignant illness or a less malignant illness, if they're more likely to have the cancer come back or less likely to have the cancer come back, then one can better tell if chemotherapy has a higher or less likely chance of benefiting patients. And actually doing Oncotype X may distinguish between a 2% benefit and a 7% benefit of getting chemotherapy in stage two. And that may be very helpful for both the doctor as well as the patient on making a decision. I think it's important to say that Oncotype DX helps us with a prognosis. It doesn't always predict, or it's not predictive in telling us if chemotherapy will or will not be helpful. But knowing what a person's prognosis is can help us tell if chemotherapy will be more likely to be helpful or less likely to be helpful.
To learn how genomic testing of your tumor with the Oncotype DX colon cancer test can help you and your doctor personalize your treatment, go to oncotypedx.com.